happened to somebody's global markets, obviously it's been down.